Hello friends, Assalamualaikum. How are you all? Hope you all are fine and safe at your homes. This is Muqaddas and you are watching the Glamorous Beauty channel. Welcome back to my channel. Make sure to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching and subscribe my channel, please. So friends, today I am going to make a DIY eye cream that will lighten up your dark circles and will also fight with your fine lines, with your wrinkles and the puffiness of the eyes and the eye bags. So yes friends, your all problems will get a one solution. So let's make it. Add 1 teaspoon of coffee. As coffee is full of antioxidants, it's a great ingredient to use an eye serum to firm, tighten and restore the skin. The caffeine in coffee is great for reducing the dark circles and puffiness by improving the blood circulation. So it not only does coffee wake up you, it wakes up your skin too. Add 3 to 4 drops of vitamin E oil. Here I am using the capsule 400 mg. As the vitamin E oil helps to fight the effect of free radicals that cause the sign of aging like wrinkles. Now add 1/2 teaspoon or 10 to 15 drops of almond oil. As almond oil lighten up the dark circles and reduce puffiness and also keeps the skin smooth. Now add 1 teaspoon of castor oil, as the castor oil is the best way to fight the dark circles, puffy eyes and the eye bags. Mix all the ingredients well. Now add 2 teaspoons of hot water. Now add aloe vera gel, as the aloe vera gel works like magic for all the skin problems. It can be effective in reducing naturally the dark circles and puffy eyes. I have added 3 teaspoons of aloe vera gel, as I am using the fresh aloe vera gel. You can also use the aloe vera gel that is available on the markets. Mix it well. Now it's ready to apply. Use a soft brush to apply or use your ring finger to apply it. Try to be very gentle to your under eye skin, as it's the most delicate skin. Apply it softly. Use it overnight. Use your ring finger to massage your under eye area very gently, clockwise and anti-clockwise. It can last for a month, but yeah, it can be used in a month. Store it into an empty container, an airtight container. So friends, here is this your DIY eye cream that will lighten up your dark circles and will disappear your puffiness and the eye bags, wrinkles, fine lines. Yes, this is the one solution for your all problems. So friends, you will find a magical result within a week. Also friends, use sunglasses when your eyes are exposed to the direct sunlight, and also drink 8 to 10 glasses of water in a day and take 6 to 8 hours of sleep. You will find a magical result in a week. If you like the video, give thumbs up to my video. Make sure to subscribe, like and share to your friends also. Just go and try it now. I'll be waiting for your positive comments after using this DIY under eye dark circles cream. Stay happy. Bye for now.